直觉告诉我，这边的东西我用手枪对付不了。靠北，那是什么东西？我已经看到了。真是不算好对付，要打三个部位是不是啊？我开始后悔扣的这只手榴，扣的这颗手榴弹了。妖兽鬼啊！就烤枪法，还行。感觉我已经很久没看到你了。哎呦！到底是什么烂动物园？
Hey, any news on the data pod?
Your dad's head's down. He's working on it. He's got to be close.
Great.
一定有古怪，我才不要进去。波波，我才不要跟你玩嘞，呵呵。好的，幸好我还扣着一只。太爽了，这样就对了。扣了这么久的手榴弹，终于派上了用场。
哎呦，干你老师哦！
你差点吓死我！尼玛，尼玛！我可以有一个老虎，我可以戴老虎面具吗？开啦！
看这场景，我看得整个人都痒了，超级过敏。
哦、oh, ，grenade。
你怎么没死？
你炸干净一点。
Russ, do you think a head crab could turn a gorilla into a zombie?
Honestly, if there's a gorilla on the loose, I'm not sure a head crab's gonna make it much worse.
He 这样讲让我很担心，你知道？你怎么没死啊？算了，我不想理你。
I got something. What is it?
Yeah. What is it, Dad?
It doesn't look like they actually built the weapon. It's like they, I don't know, discovered something. Or maybe they uncovered it.
What do you mean?
If I'm reading this right, they tracked it to an old apartment building in the QZ. But instead of going in to get it, they grabbed the whole building and built a vault around it.
Holy crap. They must have been terrified of this thing.
I'm trying to figure out whether we ought to be.
突然这么大方的给子弹，我觉得要出事了。你看，连补都给的这么大方，一定要出事了！要不然干你老死啊！垃圾洗脑虫，我最讨厌洗脑虫了。 又是合成人，我饱了我。欸，医师，我跟你们是同一国的，是不是不应该攻击我啊？靠呀！干，我的枪法好烂。
He left.
Hmm?这么穷，你们就不能剩一点什么东西给我用吗？哦，错，没错，我错怪你们了，谢啦。我觉得我手枪也该装个雷射瞄准镜了，我根本什么都射不到啊！又有鬼雷。好多弹药哦。等一下要解这个，这些一定会挡到路，先把它拿开。或是干脆不要让他们接到这个。 118好，还行。我想去收那边。干嘛养他们呢？他们是活的吗？
哎呦，干你老师哦！
给你啦。站起来。这些王八蛋，为了这些树枝，看看吵醒这些王八蛋吗？当然要。哎，他这是活的呢。这只最难对付，先搞这一只。是活的还是死的？他一枪就知道，了不起再来一颗拔蜡。好，死的。脚走开了。OK， 感谢各位的合作。还是把虫拿过来好了。卫星科技，哇，你不是吧？哎呦，干你老师！尼玛，我的数值嘞！
What now?
Wait, Dad, what?
It's not a vault. It's a prison. They didn't build it to keep us out. They're trying to keep something in.
Keep what in?
I don't know. I'm not sure if this data pod even knows. But they got something trapped in there.
Whoa. Okay. So if it's not a weapon, are we still doing this?
The way I see it, whatever's in there doesn't like the Combine very much. So we got that in common.
True.
So, are we still doing this?
We've come this far. I say we keep going. And if you find out it's something we really shouldn't mess with, we'll call it off.
That's my girl. I'll let you know when I find out.
Ayo, 这么毒啊。关的是不是一代主角啊？他是一个可以一个人解掉一整支陆战队的科学家。不用再喷了，而且他这个又在吐气，让我觉得。那个谁 ，Jeff 又来了。你 Jeff 最好是就给我待在垃圾桶里面了、啊，他妈 Jeff 再来我就要爆气了。真的很讨厌 Jeff， 到底是谁设计在 Jeff 站的？绿色的线接到这里，靠呗，不要闹了！哇靠呀，来不及。 走一堆路回来，特地跑来吸这一口。嗯，
哎呦！
这边放的都是那可能周边商品。不好意思，我没看到你啊。够了，水电工该开始做事了。 不要激动，不要激动。好吧，你这下高兴了吧？哎呦！Oh no. 刚才打到他背后什么东西，然后他突然整个人就炸开了。我不知道，但我接受，好不好？哇哦！第七章结束了没啊？这不知道谁让科学家去拆一整个陆战队的人设计的，哼，真的哎，哎，我突然发现，哦，对。你们只看得到我的 loading 画面，但是看不到。你们在看到我在 loading 的时候，我是可以看到全域地图的。现在那个金库的缆线已经被那些佛地冈人拆到只剩下一条了。而且我们现在这大概是在金库的正下方，偏右。所以等一下金库摔下来的时候，应该就会直接在我们上面。没意外的话，如果照这样的进度看。 这个游戏多长？十章吗？十个章节？现在已经第七章了。喝一口饮料。挑战今日破台，我也想，因为我明后天不能玩电脑，我想今天就破台了。启示，没有错，这是一个启示。启示要我今日破台，打到天亮。你说是吧？你说是不是啊？你说是。是的。Oh shit！ 哎。
The lock down the area.
Good luck trying to lock out someone wielding an Alex.
Yeah. Good luck.
我觉得我越死，手枪也应该有一把，最好是连散弹枪都来一个雷射瞄准算了。我的枪法真的好烂啊！这是什么东西啊？散弹枪不听话，哦嗨，刚才我
Whoa, Russell, Forge just took down the last substation.
Oh, let me see, Eli, the Forge just took down the last substation. Brace yourself, Alex, it's gonna come down.
What the?
They've activated some sort of emergency backup. They've activated a backup.
Tell Alex there's no way that backup is safe. She can shut it down.
Your dad says...
I heard him. So head towards those beams, right?
Right. That's gonna be the backup station.
Critical breach. Stand by.
I hope whoever's in there is worth it.
What's that, Alex?
Nothing. I'm on my way.
我预感我要开始杀一大堆的合成人了。走吧。好，我已经看到不是合成人的东西了。 他没子弹。很暗色。
There's somebody up there.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger. Be careful.
腐蚀生物是什么？靠北，里面关的真的是一袋啊，白痴。
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared. Eli, they do have a super weapon.
God damn it, Russ, they got Gordon Freeman.
Oh, wow. That's good, right?
This is very, very good.
This is a miracle.
All right, so let's go save Gordon Freeman.
他真的是关一代主角耶，我操。
Hey, give me a second.
他应该没看到我，嘿嘿。靠北，又是人类真奇迹。干你老师，人类真奇迹，最好不要看到我。干你老师。靠北，手榴弹。这个位置真是史上最差。
Okay, so the plan is to get to that control room and get Gordon. I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but
I just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad. Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alex?
If Gordon survived Black Mesa, where's he been?
I don't know, but I bet it's a hell of a story.
Yo, 我前几天才看了他的故事，真的很精彩，好不好？嗯，当你最需要虫的时候没有虫，然后平常虫多到靠啊。这是会爆的吗？64发，先用手枪打吧。哎呦，这是谁啊？不管这是谁，我打算在这边存个档。嗯，他这边过得还蛮好的吗？哼，还有养老鼠。啊，哎，哎，哎，哈哈，我屌接一个，啊， 蓝色。哎呦！哎呦，这种蓝色的兵，这种蓝色的蚁丝会喷，会远程攻击你。所以那一堆是蚁丝奶。真的恶心。不是，我踩我什么？嗯，这边上不去。
Once we get Gordon back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ? Maybe we can take down the Citadel.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time he won't have to do it alone.
真的，他上一次 do it alone 哎，一个人干死整个陆战队三小。那有虫，太棒了。 红线也不行。这红线要滞留多久啊？有那么多手枪。哎呦，地嘞！
Russ, what do you think they're doing? It's Gordon Freeman in there.
That's a good question.
Are they, you know, sucking his brain out?
I think they're gonna move him off world.
Well, either way, let's not find out. I'll get there before it happens.
这种蓝色仪式比一般仪式难打得多了。有补就带着好了。嗯？直接把脚趾摔断。 哇靠，四点嘞！三十啊！三十啊！